Hi and welcome to the Blackout game tonight. Lyons Township Lyons versus the Oak Park River Forest Huskies. The Blackout again. With me tonight in the booth, Sean Murphy and Aaron Nelson. My name is John Lombardi. You are watching boys varsity basketball coverage here on LTTV. And it is a
close game.
Behind the draw. I see the tip by his foster in the corner. Gives it down low to Jeff Durkin, 6'8", 3 inches higher than LT's ball. Nine! There, a bit for three. He's cash money again for Puck. Six rejects on Garcia. Wow. Jay, big bird. Durkin is going to take a three. And Durkin, are you joking? That's a cut. Back to Big Daddy. Can't get it. Justin Phipps is not shooting very well. And there he goes. Justin Phipps. Down low to Zizlov, and he's not going to give the Lions a chance to lead. Mahoney right in. Lyons with the lead by one. Yeah, there we go, look at that.
Right, what I like about this.
For three in the lead, buckets at Oak Park. Big Daddy. Huskies have been beaten all year. To Mahoney for three, big shot here. Good! Spencer Mahoney knocks it down. Lyons. Finds Burt for three in the lead. Good! LTTV.
Basketball is a game of runs. You got to be able to withstand the run.
Good. Oak Park takes the lead back in.
Stamos and Lawson have not been able to.
Lyons Township multiple chances with 32 seconds. And this LT crowd starts to boo. Back in the J. Ball. Good shot from Spencer. Here we go. Mahoney shoots. Jimmy Stamos. Come on. Yeah, we go. Jimmy Stamos. Coverage presented by Vulcan. Lyons down by 4 points. It could make it a one possession game here. That's shot by Dan Lalonde. Left it here. Dump on it, Dan. And one. 48-47. Yeah! Lyons up by two!
Oh,
he missed it again!
Oh.
Staying with Oak Park! Because he's playing right here. The inbound to Zizlov. Back to Danny. This is Spencer. To Danny!
Oh!
Good. They're up by four, though. They're up by four. It's all right. Two possessions in the fourth part. 32 seconds left. Gonna come down to the wire. LT's defense needs to step up here. The three. It's good. Oh, my gosh.
That
Antonio Foster banks it in to make it a one-point game. Guys locked. Can't find a teammate. A foul. Guys gotta be a ref. Star. Guys off now. Big play there. Three. Oh, here. Big shot there by Zizlov.
Second chance. The game is will be continue.
Timeout. Oak Park River Forest. 18 seconds to go. LT looking to beat Oak Park on the Blackout and stand defeated. They have a 3-point lead. Oak Park with it with 18 seconds. The inbounds number 15. Jordan Foster, the sophomore. Bringing it in. Oak Park with it out. 12 seconds. LT cannot foul here. The three with 6 seconds, no good. The rebound, it's still is.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh my God.
Holy crap.
The court too.
defeated.
LTHS.
Look at the rebound.
Down the line. The steal. Two. One. Bam. And count it.
Keep the replay
game's
going.
Over.
Keep the guard. Woo! LT wins. 57-52 on the blackout.
Woo!
The crowd rushes the court in the Lalonde dunk.
That's right.
To ice the game. Fans high-fiving.
That is classic.
That is the greatest finish.
I don't think I've ever seen a better finish in my life.